Lord. It looks like Thanaton's man will catch us before you arrive. Corrin and I will try our best to stave him off, but Lord Cineratus is not a man to be trifled with. The item we stole was the key to a hidden entrance to Darth Thanaton's private meditation chambers. It is the perfect ambush spot for when you have enough power to face him. If Corrin and I don't make it, we hope you'll avenge our deaths. Crush Thanaton, and usher in the new era for the Sith.
Are you the Sith who killed my apprentices?
My lord, I assure you it was nothing personal. I just prefer to stay off Thanaton's hit list. Or do you really think I have nothing better to do than chase a pair of low apprentices across the blasted galaxy? Now, as often happens when two Sith first meet, one of us isn't leaving this room alive. So I propose a toast. To the honorably defeated.
Are you sure you won't consider joining me? Not that anyone would question your loyalty to Thanaton, of course.
That's a tall order. Honor demands I die if I betray my master.
You don't have a choice.
Thank you. I was having a hard time bringing myself to really hate you, but that did the trick.
Your old apprentices are dead, but they managed to steal the key to Thanaton's meditation.
And so goes the last of my legacy, yourself excepted. But this key, perhaps their death was not such a waste. Thanaton's private meditation chamber would be the perfect place for an ambush.
We done playing with ghosts yet? Where I come from, man takes your dignity, you break his teeth.
We shouldn't rush to seek revenge.
We can't afford haste. I'd advise against facing Thanaton until you've gained more power.
How do I do that? I don't know where any more ghosts are.
You know, it's just hearsay, but there have been strange rumors coming off Hoth lately. Ships crashing mysteriously and crews hearing voices. Some pretty level-headed people I know are spooked.
Ashara and I will look into these Hoth rumors. In the meantime, you should consider replacing your apprentices. You will appear weak if you don't try to restore what Thanaton destroyed. I've heard a new group of acolytes have arrived on Korriban. Slaves. The kind that Thanaton always passes on. Our old friend Harkon is training them.
It will be wonderful to see Harkon again.
An apprentice from Korriban is a special honor. It says you have status, and you will have your pick of the group. Go to Korriban while we study these hot rumors your pirate friend produced.
You are the slime, the filth, the wretches of society. You are what Sith lords scrape off their boots. I don't know why the Sith Empire even bothers with you, miserable curs. They'd be wiser to give you shovels and have you dig your own graves.
Oh, Harkon. Good to see you haven't changed one bit.
Well, well, my lord. I certainly never expected to see you again. I was just preparing these new slaves for their imminent death. Are you here for an apprentice, or were you just feeling nostalgic?
Darth Thanaton killed my last two apprentices.
Yes, I'd heard about that. They were incompetents anyway. Not that this group looks much better. Thanaton had the sense to pass up this cancerous lot, so they're yours if you want them. This worm is Sephiroth. They found him in a Hutt's palace, crushing prisoners' heads for the Hutt's entertainment.
Steve Pamuhu Mwaga.
Shut up, slave. You don't talk directly to a Lord of the Sith unless she asks it. This beady-eyed monstrosity is Argog. Don't know where on a cat-hound's backside he's supposed to come from.
Striker Umdraga stole freaking on Kaila.
Sorry, what was that? Can't understand a word it says. This gangly creature is Jackson. He's no Sith, but he's at least human. And this bone-faced one, well, I can't pronounce whatever gibberish he says he's called. We call him Zalek.
Master.
Don't let him fool you. Too wild for his own good. There were two others, but we made the mistake of leaving them alone with Zalek.
I look forward to seeing the results of your trials. I trust you'll be a fair judge.
No one's ever had trouble from me they didn't deserve, my lord. You may check back as you please. I don't expect it to take too long to chew through this bunch. What are you staring at, wretches? You know your trial. Now go!
I trust our friend Harkin is doing well. If your business is finished on Korriban, it's time we looked for another spirit to bind.
I hope you've turned up more than rumors.
One man's rumors are another man's force-fortifying ghosts.
We think what Andronicus has heard is true. A Republic transport crashed over Hoth about a year ago. It was carrying artifacts from a Sith tomb that the Jedi had confiscated.
What did the Jedi want with Sith artifacts?
What does it matter? They never reached their destination. The Jedi never recovered the transport. I don't like the idea of binding the dead like this, but if you have to, I'd start looking for that transport.